Well, my father is a doctor who is actually still alive. He's 92 and very successful. He motivated me a lot when I was younger. I always liked science. And the other part is I felt, you know, what's the most important thing to do is health. Of all the things that we have in life, the most important is not wealth, it's health. I was born in France. I was raised in Greece and then I went to Belgium where I did medical school. So I did a 7-year medical school program. I did some training in Europe and then I moved to the States and completed many more years of training. The important thing is that many people do not realize, the patients and the general public are not aware of how significant is the impact of high blood pressure and diabetes and some other diseases on the kidneys. The message I have is that if you have any of these two diseases, it is very important to follow up with a kidney specialist because we can do a lot for you. We can postpone the problem, avoid the problem, rather than be on dialysis or kidney failure. We can, you know, give you a normal life if we do it early. It's like we have to change the brakes early in the car, right? Before you have a problem, so it's better to take care of your kidneys and know about these problems. Preventive care is important. Take care of the weight, of the blood pressure, of our cholesterol, know the problems, be healthy, healthy lifestyle, healthy diet, avoid salt. All these things are very, very important, and education is important. So when I was in Champagne, as I said, for 7 years, the one thing I remember very well and I'm very fond of is the people. The actual patient population, of course, the general population. Friendly people, welcoming, respectful to physicians, understanding. This is probably the best patient population in this country that I have met. And I don't say that to flatter anybody, I say that before it is the truth. So this is the one thing that when I started looking around for another job, I actually had 8 interviews and 6 job offers in many different places, from Montana to Wisconsin to here to somewhere else. And that reminded me, I said, why don't I actually go and give a priority to the place I was very, very happy with, the people. So the people is the main reason I came back here.